I made a mistake.
I awakened a guy that scared me half to death, unleashed new creatures and worlds, unleashed shadow against me, and I took all the blame for this. And now I'm stuck in an endless void. What else could happen today?